Morning. It's a bit early still, but today's a special edition. You get to come to work with me. So we got a 5.9k ride ahead of us, then I'll work, then we'll go and hit a couple of grinds after work, maybe a few jumps. We'll see how things pan out, but if you stick with me, the day will be worth it, hopefully. So stick with me for now, cause it's still too dark to do anything. So I'm gonna have another coffee, and then we'll be hitting the road, and you'll see the whole 5.9, well, not the whole 5.9k ride, but most of it from the stumpings. So be prepared for that. So let's start getting the morning ready. One of the best views about riding to work every morning so far. That's how cold. But that's how cold it is in the mornings out here in Renmark. But let's continue this ride. grapevines in the morning. They look alright. Especially with the fog all over it. We made it. 5.9 km's. We're here at my work.
Yeah.
Yeah, you thought you were going to catch that, didn't you? Went, no, I'm quicker. But I'll show you around. A little bit here, a little bit there. Get some work done. Get the money. And then we'll go for a bike ride and get some stuff for the bikes. Until then, I'll talk to you after.
Well, the time is 10:30, eh? And I've only just properly started running my machine. And this is my machine. I'm here by myself again. So just stand here, let the machine run, let it do what it has to do, and wait for the phone to ring. So that's an in-look into what I do. So I'll get some work done and then we'll go for a ride after. Alright, back to what I do. Just like that, one pallet done. But yeah, that's what I do. That's how I make my money.
Well, that was a long day at work. Well, I didn't end up going bike riding afterwards, but I'm too knackered to give the other care anymore, so I'm home. I'll start downloading this and start getting ready for the weekend. So hope you enjoyed today. Like, subscribe, and hit the bell, and let's see what I can keep coming up with. Till next time, keep riding, keep smoking.